Sarah from Botany Babes, and today I'm going to share with you the behind the scenes process on one of my most recent pieces. It's a cannonball tree flower, and I did it in watercolors, graphite pencils, colored pencils, just about everything on the map. So here we go.